this, the movement that you see is her thoughts and her inner emotions. So if you see something a little crazy, you know, that's what she's kind of thinking in her head. Like, might be confusion, it might be whatever, but we're translating this through movement. All right? I think we're ready to start. And you'll just have to bear with us. The sound is in another room, so one of our parents is running along. So here we go.
Thank you.
All right. So that movement in particular is called tutting. Can you show like the one little tutting part with your hands?
So the main point of tutting is to like exaggerate your wrist movement. So it actually looks like a straight line, which normally isn't normal for your hands.
Right. So you don't walk around like this.
Yeah, you don't go, hey. No, so you have to exaggerate it. So it's more of trying to match a line like a 90-degree angle.
Uh-huh. So and can you tell why that's called tutting? Why do you think it's called tutting? Exactly, right. Good job. All right, so this next dance is called, thank you, Julie. This next dance is called six. Yep.
Now for a little change of pace.
The snow is blowing, the wind is blowing. Thank you.